Today on WFMS, you have just a few quick reminders and updates as we hit midweek.
Clubs have begun. Do you know where to find the club info?
Math Counts will be meeting today.
Stay tuned after the broadcast for our Star Student Rewind segment.
We have some softball and basketball updates for you today.
Our coupon book campaign begins tomorrow.
The D&D Club has its first meeting today.
Would you like to know more about this week's College Week themes?
The WFMS Admiral Announcement Network starts now. All aboard, Admirals. Thank you for joining us this morning on WFMS, the Admirals Announcement Network. I'm Nora.
And I'm Bethany. Welcome to your home for news, announcements,
and more
on WFMS.
Now for today's news and announcements.
The D&D Club will have its first meeting this afternoon. The meetings will be in Green Pod, room 114, from 3:30 to 4:30. Please make sure your ride is here by 4:30.
Math Counts will be meeting this afternoon from 3:45 to 4:30 in Ms. Rester's room. If you are unable to attend a club meeting, please let Ms. Rester know. Be sure your ride here is promptly at 4:30 to pick you up.
College Week has begun here at Farragut Middle School and will be happening the rest of the week and through the 13th. This week is all about celebrating our students' bright futures and encouraging you to think about your career and college goals. We have a few more fun themes for you to participate in. Yesterday was Career Day, and it was amazing seeing all the professions you all want to have when you grow up.
Today is Fight for Your Future Day. Wear camo to show your determination to achieve your goals. Tomorrow, September 12th, is College Day. Represent your favorite college by wearing their t-shirt or colors. And Friday, September 13th, is School Spirit Day. Wear your FMS gear and colors to show your school pride. We encourage all students to join in the fun and participate in the daily themes. Let's get excited about the future.
With club startups now happening, please listen up for some important information. Club information is now listed on the FMS Student Resources Canvas course. Information includes the club description, faculty sponsor, meeting dates, and times. Take advantage of the many opportunities to get involved at FMS.
How about a Star Student Segment Rewind? Stay tuned at the end of the broadcast for our Star Student Rewind, exploring how to be more respectful with Mr. Adams. Now for our coupon book campaign info.
Hi, I'm Liddy.
And I'm Daniel.
Now for some info about our 2024 coupon book campaign and how you can help and win prizes.
The coupon book campaign begins tomorrow, and every book sold brings money in to help our school, which means it helps you. And the cool thing is, the harder you work and the more books you sell, the better chance you have of winning daily prizes as well as the big prizes.
The FMS coupon book collection dates are as follows. Students may bring money from their sales to school any day between September 12th and October 2nd. Books may not be sold after October 2nd, 2024. Remember, the more books you sell, the more prizes you can win.
Each day you will need to turn in your money from your sales to your homeroom teacher only. Books will then be distributed to homeroom teachers the day after the money is received. Coupon books will be distributed to the teachers daily and then given to you to deliver to all those who have purchased the books.
I know you want to hear about how the winning stuff works, so here we go. First, we have the FMS Daily Prizes. Every book sold gets a chance to win either a snack out of the snack box or a $5 gift card to McDonald's, Chick-fil-A, or Starbucks.
Then we have the FMS Weekly Prizes. If you sell 5 books, you'll be entered into a weekly drawing to have a chance to win a $10 gift card to Starbucks, Target, or Chick-fil-A. If you sell 10 books, you'll be entered into a weekly drawing to have a chance to win an exclusive FMS t-shirt plus a $10 gift card to Amazon, Humble, or Witz Custard.
Next, we have the FMS Top First Period Winners. The overall top first period selling class will get to design a fit for Mr. Adams to wear to school for the whole day. That will be fun. Top selling first, second, and third period classroom sellers will get a donut party.
Last, we have FMS overall top seller prizes. For first place, you get 2 Urban Air Platinum tickets plus a $25 Chick-fil-A card. Second place gets two Fairhead Golf and Game tickets, including tokens, and a $15 Target gift card. Third place gets a giant candy bar plus a $10 Starbucks gift card.
Now get out there and go and get to selling. Now for our sports brief. Hi, I'm Liddy. Now for a quick sports update. We have our FMS Lady Ads softball game scheduled for this week and a short softball video for you today. Tonight we will play Webb here at home. The varsity plays at 6 p.m. and this is the 8th grade celebration night. We hope to see you there. Tomorrow night, we will take on CAK at CAK. Varsity plays at 6 and JV plays at 7:30. Please try to come out and support our ads. Farragut Middle School basketball tryouts are coming soon. Girls and boys tryouts will begin Monday, September 30th. You will need to pick up a packet in the office with all the information for your application. Both girls and boys will need a Knox County physical dated after April 15th. Listen carefully for your tryout times. On Monday, 6th through 8th girls will try out from 3:30 to 5. 6th and 7th grade boys will try out from 5:15 to 6:30. On Tuesday, 8th boys and all football players will try out from 3:45 to 5:15. 6th through 8th girls will try out from 5:15 to 6:30. On Wednesday, 6th through 8th grade girls will try out from 3:30 to 5. And our 6th through 8th grade guys will try out from 5:15 to 6:30. Remember to bring your completed physical forms to Coach McIntyre in the gym or Coach Wells in the gym after school by Thursday, September 26th. That's it for sports. Now back to the news desk for our closing. In a world full of hate, be alive.
We hope all of our admirals are working hard to be star students.
Please stay tuned after our closing for our Star Student Rewind segment.
Thank you for joining us this morning on WFMS, the Admirals News Network.
Hope you have a great day
and evening.
Make a choice.
Be kind.
Stay safe.
And we will see you tomorrow.
Hey, good morning, Ads. Let's take a moment to talk about something incredibly important, which is respect. Respect, amongst other core values, is the foundation of Farragut Middle School. It's about treating everyone, including your classmates, teachers, and even yourself, with kindness, fairness, and understanding. Being respectful means listening when others speak, being appropriate with our words, valuing different opinions, and also considering how your actions affect those around you. When we choose to respect others and the environment around us, we create a positive, safe, and welcoming school where everyone can learn and grow. Respect isn't just something we do, it's something that we live every day. Let's commit to showing respect in everything we do and say. Go Ads!